urgent situation that demands your attention.
What's the problem, Gemini?
We have a breakout at the Special Forces Maximum Security Facility. A group of highly dangerous superhuman criminals has escaped the compound and are at large. The list of escaped prisoners is as follows. No Face, Tazia, Jarek, and Tremor. They apparently are hiding out in an abandoned warehouse on the south side of town. There's something else you should know. The prisoners received help from an outside source.
It has to be Kano.
You guessed it.
Gemini, tell operations ETA 60 seconds to the warehouse. Inform Lieutenant Sanchez not to infiltrate the warehouse until my arrival.
Affirmative. Oh wait, hold up, Jax. I have a transmission coming in from Lieutenant Sanchez. I'll patch it through.
Jax, we have just arrived at the location and we are awaiting your orders. Wait a minute. One minute. It's all right. Let's get back.
Kano, you're gonna pay for this.
Thank you.
trying to get through to you. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. I just had a little fire to snuff out. What's the situation back at headquarters?
Well, Jax, the deal is, these bad boys have more in common than we thought. Turns out that they were all card-carrying members of Kano's little club, the Black Dragon. Isn't that the gang that gave you so much trouble some time ago?
Sure was. Any sign of the escapees?
No. Our troops have swept the area, but they seem to have slipped by us. We were hoping you would be able to track them down, being the man on the inside.
There's an exit ahead of me. I'll see where that takes me. I'll update you when I can.
Be careful you don't scratch those big metal arms of yours. Gemini out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jax the Gemini. Do you copy?
Yes, Jax. I'm here. Any news?
Oh, yeah. I just got in a close shave with a twin-bladed honey. Too bad I had to take her out, though. That Tazia sure was a looker.
Jax, the mission, remember? If you can manage to concentrate for a little bit, Jax, I've got some news for you. It turns out that the Black Dragon has tried to put on a respectable face. One of the thugs let it spill that the Black Dragon is using one of the corporate buildings downtown as a cover for their base of operations, but he won't say which one.
Well, Tazia sure wanted to stop me from going any further, so I've got a feeling I must be very close to that hideout. I'll contact you the next chance I get. Jax out. shocking, isn't it? Gemini, I just transmitted my location coordinates to you via the Black Dragon's comm link. Have you received them yet?
That's affirmative on the pickup location, Jax. And it's about time. What's it take for a girl to get a phone call? Did you happen to run into any more of Kano's henchmen?
Nothing I couldn't handle. Just some punk with a sharp toy. Gemini, I'm going to upload the coordinates from a map I found. Seems like Kano is up to something big. I'm gonna have to take a little trip and meet up with him at the lost city of Xinjiang.
ETA on air transport pickup is 5 minutes. Next time, Jax, don't wait so long to make contact. I was getting a little worried. A woman doesn't like to be kept waiting. Gemini out.
Oh!
What is your current status, Jax?
You're not gonna believe this. Kano has found an ancient gateway. It appears to be some sort of portal to another dimension. God only knows where it's gonna take me.
What? Are you out of your mind? Jax, you can't be thinking about going through that portal. It could be a trap. You might not be able to get back.
There's no time to wait, Gemini. Knowing Kano, this must be a means to his dream of world domination. This is a risk I've got to take.
You must have a cast iron head to match your arms. This is clearly a suicide mission. We need to get our experts over there to assess the situation. This is one ride even you're not big enough for, hero. I can't let you go in there alone.
Gemini, I'm really touched by this show of concern. People are gonna start talking, you know.
You are impossible. Don't you realize that our communications will be cut off? Our satellite systems weren't made for interdimensional travel.
Look, Gemini, there's no time to wait for backup. I got this far on my own, and I am right on Kano's heels. My sole concern is to stop him from executing his plan and to bring him to justice. Look, don't worry your pretty little head. I promise I will bring you back something nice.
Just make sure you bring yourself back, and we'll talk from there. Gemini out.
Oh! Doctor. to seek revenge for all his troops. I am quite impressed. You have managed to defeat all of my Black Dragon members. Pity. They were all looking forward to restarting our little gang. Little did they know they were only pawns to slow you down. And in that respect, they succeeded. You're too late, Jax. I have already reached the Eye of Shi Tian. And soon, you will know its power. And, delicious irony, you shall be the first to serve me.
The only thing I'm going to serve you is a steel fist to your face, you delusional maniac. And after you get your pounding, I'm going to haul your butt back to prison back home on Earth, where you won't have the aid of this overgrown light bulb. Sorry to burst your bubble, Kano, but the only thing you're going to lord over is a porcelain throne in a 4x4 room. I know exactly what I'm gonna do with this thing. Gemini, come in.
Jax, well, sounds to me like someone has made it all the way back home.
Oh, yeah.